time doing that too. Well, grinding tires.
I did 5 sets of my back hurts. I'm holding the thing down like that. My back hurts from holding that thing. I sat it down 6 sets. I'm sat it down like holding that thing down. Especially that last one did it when I held it down for you. I was like, I'm done. I'm not. I was like, no more.
That's why I sanded 1 set this weekend. I was like, I'm fine. All right.
I'm sanding some more. I'm got far corner. Somebody help me out real quick. Back here on the factory wall. On that downside pit down there. I'm going to volunteer. All right.
Thank you, Corey.
All right. Boss Brady, grab the ready. I'm going to go to Dakota. Luke Bryant, John Costa, Mike Barrett, Matt Treon, and Chris Bolton-Gallo. Alright, so that's the wrong block yesterday, qualifying here. So we're going to win here in round 3, we're going to do it again in round 4, and I'm going to go with that AMA.
He just needs to keep it unbroke.
Yep.
I can't believe he turned down power. He got that much power on either. That level. I cannot do that shit.
Get them talking bullshit.
Oh my God, they get up there. I'm too old for that shit. I can't do none of that shit. When they level in the car, I'm like, I can't do none of that shit. It's just cool to watch.
Yeah.
Compound.
Well, for dirt, I run a lot of carpet too. So. Yeah, we got two dirt tracks within about 150 miles. Well, the compound's closest, but then about six carpet tracks. So. And I'm sponsored by one of the carpet tracks, so.
How you liking this carpet? Damn near the same thing.
Yeah. Not near the tire games on carpet.
Yeah. What are y'all doing? Open? Slow mo?
We got live cars coming around here. Jody's finished up. Ryan's finished up. All right, get right there. Go to take that one. 14504. Blue Brian 4503 and